I know it's early, but this calls for a celebration.
I think you're right.
And Ethan, I want you to know how sorry I am that I kept a secret from you. About Sam being your father. Ethan, I know I hurt you, and I will never forgive myself for that. And had I known someone was going to reveal my secret in such a horrible way, I would have told you a long time ago.
What do you think could have done it?
I don't know. But I swear to you, Ethan, I will track down whoever sent my letter to the tabloids, and I will make them pay. Look at Teresa. She's so transparent, I bet I know exactly what she's thinking right now. I should thank Mrs. Crane for giving me this computer. Now I can scan the papers into the computer, and I will have the proof. Why would Mrs. Crane keep it a secret that Ethan is Sam's baby? She should be scared to death. She's thinking about how she had Ivy's letter on her computer. Oh, now she looks relieved. I'm sure she's thinking, there's no way that letter came from her computer. Oh, no, she's thinking somebody else must have gotten it somewhere. The tablet certainly didn't get it from her computer. Oh, now she's completely given up worrying. She's so sure she's in the clear. She is very confident. That's why it's time for you to do what I told you. Now? Are you sure? Oh, I'm very sure. It's the next logical part of our plan.
I'd rather not talk about the tabloid story right now.
We want to just think about happy times. We want you to share in our joy. And we want you to be involved in our wedding. And don't we, Ethan?
Yes, of course.
I would like to be involved in your wedding, too.
You would?
Mm-hmm. I want to show you that there are still no hard feelings and that I just want the best for both of you. Teresa. I want to be your maid of honor. Will you let me?